Hello friends, today in this video we are going to discuss an important job notification. So Wipro scheduled an off-campus drive for both arts and science and engineering graduates for the year 2019. So Wipro off-campus drive 2019 for arts, science and commerce graduates. So the details are, job role is project engineer. So they are recruiting for the post of project engineer, and the qualification, that is, candidate should have studied BA or BSc or BCom or BBA or others. So the batch, that is year of passing, is 2017 or 2018. So the experience is freshers, and the venue location is across India. And the last day to apply is, you should apply as soon as possible before the link expires. So the detailed eligibility, candidate should have studied BA or BBA or BBM or BMS or BCom or BSc or BCA. And the candidate from MBA, MCA, MSc and engineering field are not eligible. And the year of passing is 2017 or 2018. So 2017 and 2018 passed out candidates are only allowed. And the candidate should have passed 10th, 12th and graduation. So note, candidate should have completed a full-time degree course recognized by Central or State Government of India. And all arrears and backlogs should be cleared at the time of the selection process. And the candidate should have completed all exams or voice or training and should not have any pending attendance requirement with the college. And the candidates who has appeared in any selection process at Wipro in the last 3 months are not eligible. And the selection process, so the candidates are selected through 3 rounds. So the first round is online assessment and the duration is 80 minutes. And the second round is technical interview. And the third round is HR interview. So online assessment comprises of 2 sections, aptitude test, which include verbal, analytical and quantitative. And each section has 20 minutes per 20 questions. And the other section is written communication test, and the duration is 20 minutes. So how to apply for Wipro off-campus drive 2019? So interested and eligible candidates can apply this drive in online as soon as possible before the link expires. So the application link is given in the description below. So you can click the link and apply. Wipro off-campus drive 2019 for engineering graduates. So the details are, job role is project engineer. So they are recruiting for the post of project engineer. And the qualification, that is, candidate should have studied BE or BTech. And the batch, that is year of passing, should be 2018 only. And the experience is precious. And the salary is from ₹3.20 to 3.30 lakhs per annum, and the venue location is across India, and the last day to apply is, candidate should apply as soon as possible before the link expires. So the detailed eligibility, the candidate should have completed BE or BTech in the following branches, that is CS or IT or ECE or EEE or E&I or mechanical or automobile or production engineering or aeronautical or mechatronics. So the year of passing should be only in 2019. And the candidate should have obtained 60% or above in 10th and 12th. And in graduation, candidate should have obtained 60% and above or minimum 6 CGPA or equivalent as applicable by university guidelines. So note, candidate should have completed a full-time degree course recognized by the Central or State Government of India. And all arrears and backlogs should be cleared at the time of selection process. And the candidate should have completed all exams or voice or training and should not have any pending attendance requirement with the college. So service agreement. So there is an agreement for ₹75,000 from the date of joining for 15 months post joining. So the selection process, there is an online assessment comprising of 3 sections. So the total duration is 110 minutes. So the first section is verbal and analytical, 30 questions, 45 minutes. And the second section is coding on Java or C++ for 45 minutes. And the third section is written communication test for 20 minutes. So how to apply for Wipro off-campus drive 2019? So interested and eligible candidates can apply this drive in online as soon as possible. So the apply link is given in the description below. So you can click the link and apply. And the venue details will be intimated through your personal email which you have registered. So thank you for watching. Do subscribe my channel for more job updates. Thank you.